We wildly, wildly overrate brains and underrate common sense and wisdom. And we're paying a huge price. A lot of people with good brains have particularly stupid ideas.
I'm not stupid. I'm smarter than you.
It was intellectuals with high IQs who supported Stalin and communism, not the hard hat who supposedly wasn't as bright. Every hard hat is as good a brain as every professor. Maybe a better brain. But they have more common sense.